Hi kids, I told you about the abacus and how we count the numbers according to places, ones and tens. We know that 10 ones is equal to 1 tens. That means 10 single units make one big unit, one group of tens, one tens, right? So we have to count the numbers on page number 32 in tens and ones. The first question that we have to solve, count the following in tens and ones. Single units are ones, and when we write them together, 10 single units become one tens. 10 ones become one tens. So how we are going to count them? We will start with ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. These are 8 ones. So with ones, we are going to write 8. Then tens. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This one group, it is 10 single units, 10 ones. That means 1 tens. How many tens? 1 tens. So with tens, we are going to write 1. So 1 tens and 8 ones. You know which number it will be? 1 tens and 8 ones. It will be number 18. Again we have to count in tens and ones. Ones is only 1. Ones in ones place we have only 1 unit. 1 single unit. 1 box. 1, 1. And how many tens? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we are not going to count them 1, 2, all single units. No, we are going to count tens. So the whole group we have to count. 1 tens, 2 tens, 3 tens and 4 tens. 4 tens and 1 ones. That means the number is 41. Now the next number you have to count yourself. In question number 2, we have to do the same thing. Just we have to do the matching over here. We have to match the following. We are going to count the numbers over here and then we have to match them with proper numeral and proper number name. One example I will show you and then other two you have to do yourself. Let's count. How many ones are there? Single unit ones. 1, 2, 3. 3 ones and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tens. 6 tens, 3 ones. That means the number will be 63. If you have any confusion, write TO above the number. 3 ones, 3 ones, 6 tens. 6 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That means we have to match this one with 63. And here in the other column, what do we have? 57, 86 and 63. Here we have 63. So we are going to match the numbers with this spelling. 63. We are going to match them with 63. Then in question number 3, what we have to do? Represent in numeral form. 1, 10 and 8 ones. So if we are going to write it under tens and ones, so we have 1, tens and 8 ones. We are going to write it under tens and ones. 1, 10, 8 ones. That means the number is 18. Next, 4 tens and 1, 1. Write it under T means tens, to 4 tens and O means ones, to 1 ones, 41. The number is 41. So like this you have to read the next three parts and represent them in numeral form.